Hello and welcome to another edition on the update of the Goa Pro League 2021 season, co-sponsored by Selval Group. So I have with me the head coach of Kalangut Association. So welcome to Goa 365.
Thank you very much.
First of all, I want to know, when it comes to football, everyone knew that COVID-19 pandemic has hit everyone badly, so as the sporting world. And today's era, we have seen that majority of the tournaments, right from the Premier League to the La League to ISL to I League to Goa Pro League, everything was delayed. And there was also a confusion whether Goa Pro League will start, whether it will not start, whether it will be late, it will be delayed. So what you have to say on that, how COVID-19 has hit football as a coach for you and also to the team of Kalangut Association?
What I can say about it is that because of the COVID-19, all the countries and the football loving world, everyone was eager, waiting to carry on with the football. But because of COVID, it withdrew everything, everybody behind. So everyone was, waiting for the COVID, waiting for it to stop and so that they can carry on with the game. But it is nice that they have started it. I think it is very nice for the fans also to watch the league matches live on 365 channel. So it is good.
So as now it's almost a month past that Kalangut Association and all the other teams in that are participating in the Goa Professional League have started practicing. So how was the practice till date? I've also seen personally some of the practice matches as well. So how was the practice going on till so far?
All I can say, it's going on well. It is going on very well. I think we adjusted to the boys are really doing well in the training session. So they were eager, every player was eager waiting for this to happen. They were waiting for the start to the for the league to start, so they are ready and eager to go. So I think they are working hard.
As we were discussing before we could sit here in the studio, you guys are playing your first match on the 29th, the third match of the league, that two against Welsham. So what are the key components? How well prepared is Kalangut Association there to beat Welsham or to win 3 points out there?
Same what I said before. But the guys, the boys are they are excited. They are excited. They are rearing to go. So they are in that mood to start the league match. I think they are ready for the first match. So all I can say, my boys are ready, eagerly waiting for it to start.
How was the process? Like, it has how many players have Kalangut Association signed new this season, and how many they have returned back?
We have Kalangut. All thanks to the committee, especially the sports secretary, Mr. Marcelino. So he was there to see that. We kept maximum the players who played last year.
Okay.
So we have maximum from those teams. So I think it is good. And we signed a few new players, and including two foreigners. So I think with the set we have, we have a good set this time.
So what you have to say on local talent when it comes to Kalangut Association players and their boys out there?
That's what I mean. It is good, especially from the committee side, and especially the sports secretary Marcelino. He always encouraged to make sure that there's local talent around the team. So he's good in doing that. So I think it helps in Kalangut. It is good that they are doing that type. It is a good, good job that he's doing, by making sure that there is a local talent in the team.
When you said local talent, I want to know, I know there are lots of viewers who question us also, in team you should give us at least two players that we should look out for. Which are those key players that you that you would suggest they, oh, these are the players you have to look out for, these are the danger for someone, these are my man. So you can you name some of the key players that you have, or you want to keep it a secret till the first match, the first kickoff?
Yes, I cannot say. All I can say is that many players in the team to look out for. So I cannot mention any of the anyone, at least for now. But I know I have, like, okay, let me say, in under 20, boys, we have, like, one of them is Chaitu, and the other one is Sida, and Miskol. I think we should look out for them, yeah.
So they can
they
be
can,
some...
They can be...
Dangerous to someone else, but a plus point for Kalangut.
They can be good against any team.
Yeah. So what do you feel about the football in Goa and also in India?
What I feel about in India, especially in now football in India, is I think now it is improving more than compared to before. Yeah, compared to before when we used to play, it's improving. In which way? Because of these are ISL. ISL has taken charge, so it helps to improve the generation, the young players that are coming up in India. So you can see in ISL matches, you see many young players, young talents are doing well.
Yeah.
So I think it is good now that ISL is come. Since the ISL started, the teams are doing, the young generations are coming up. So I think in a few years time, you can see a lot of them.
I think on that note, viewers, this was the head coach of Kalangut Association Football Club. We will meet one of the key players, the captain of Kalangut Association, also the manager out there, who have some the other side of the story when it comes to how what is the excitement in the dressing room among the 11 man, the 12 man also out there, the fans, how fans also interact with them. I think on that note, we'll slip into a short break and we'll see you on the other side with the Kalangut Association captain and also the manager. Keep watching Goa 365. Hi, welcome back. And now in our studio, we have the manager of Kalangut Association, Mr. Ashwin, and the captain of Kalangut Association Football Club, Mr. Melvin. Welcome, guys. Welcome to Goa 365. First of all, I want to ask you, Ashwin, as a team manager, you have seen the excitement. So what is the excitement among the players on the field and off the field?
I would say, as all the players have been waiting for this moment, so all the players have met their teammates, so they are really excited and they are waiting for the first match, which is on 29th. So yes, we are really excited for the first match.
Okay. And Melvin, for you, is that what is that excitement for you? Because after the COVID thing, nobody knew when football will start, almost 8 months, what would happen, whether Goa League will happen, not happen. So how excited are you to start and kick off the Goa Pro League as a captain of Kalangut Association?
All I can say, like, I'm really very happy after a long break. So I'm coming on the field. So it's a really excitement to play. Also, like, I saw the new faces on my team. So I'm very happy.
Okay. So as a captain, what is your aim for this club, for this campaign of 2021 season of Goa Pro League?
As a captain, like, I will go, like, I want to finish on the top of the table. So and I'm very happy.
Yeah, okay. And Ashwin, what is, as a manager, what aim do you have that you would like to focus on as a manager and also help your team to go ahead and manage the team?
Yeah, like as Melvin said, he want to be one of the
on the top
on the table. So yes, I would definitely want my team to play well, and I want them all to play really well and win all the matches.
Okay. I think my last question will be first to you, A, and then I will go to Melvin. It's about what would you say about having the 12 men? We have always seen that Kalangut Association Football Club has one of the massive fan following that used to come in Dulair or wherever the games were in the past. So what do you feel? This time there will be no fans. However, we at Goa 365 will be screening each and every match live for every viewer and every fan of Kalangut Association in Goa, India and across the world. So what you have to say missing out the fans in the stand?
Well, I would say, like, it will be really difficult without the 12th man. But I feel all our supporters and fans are going to watch the match live, which is going to be shown on 365.
Hmm.
So yes, I think they would be really happy to watch us and support us
through the TV and the messages. Yes. Okay, Meryl, my last question to you is that we have seen you growing in football. You have played at some different clubs also, and now you are playing for your hometown, your home club. How do you feel? And also captaining your home team.
Firstly, like, I'm very thankful to Kalangur to be part of the Kalangur team. I'm thinking like to thank coach and the management of Kalangur. So
the excitement is there.
Excitement is there to work hard and we finish on the top of the table.
Yes, and continue playing. Yes. On that note, thank you so much for being a part of Goa 365. We wish you all the very best for your upcoming first game and also for the entire tournament out there. Hello and welcome back to the Goa Pro League 2020-21 sports update. And now I have with me the chief coach of Churchill Brothers, that is Mr. Norbert Gonsalves. Hello, sir. Welcome to Goa 365.
Yeah, nice meeting.
Yes. Sir, first of all, Natal Soglang Hobana a pandemic chalo ahle. Kona Hobanali when Goa Pro League will start, whether they start Zatele, Zauchena, and a pandemic has hit the football fraternity a lot. So what you have to say on that? Because Kona Hobanali whether football Zatele chalu, player ang putun chance meh otolo khyopa. So what do you have to say on that?
First of all, we were not aware of these situations.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, when I contacted our management, they said they are going to build up a team.
Mm-hmm.
First, the senior team,
okay,
because they are preparing for the I-League team,
I-League,
along with the Goa squad.
Okay,
so it is very difficult for me to select the players.
Ah.
Of course, assistant coach Severin helped me a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And in the sense, I went in touch with our management, CEO, president, sir, what are we going to do for the upcoming matches?
Mm.
Then he said, first we are giving a look to senior team, then we are following the juniors.
Mm.
As till that, they have not bothered to inform. So later on, and then everybody started asking, the players also started asking, why, sir, when we are going to start? Then my answer is, due to COVID, we are stuck up. That is the reason. Then the president told, we are going to form a team. Then I asked the management, is the same players who are going to continue with the Goa League? And they said no, because this is completely a separate squad.
Okay.
So it is a very, to build up a new structure is very difficult.
Okay.
So somehow we managed to get some here and there, some good players, and we started our training.
Okay. So now how many months passed that the Churchill Brothers have started their training off?
4th December we started.
Okay.
Alternate days, first 2 weeks.
Okay.
And then the third week, the players are started assembling, and now I come to know the player's weakness and strong point.
So is there any players, how many new signings Churchill has done when it comes to Goa League?
It's like, as I said, it's completely new structure.
New structure.
Except senior team, Movin Bojic have come to the squad.
Okay.
And last year, 2 under 20 boys have been promoted for Goa.
Rest, you can see a completely fresh new team.
Fresh.
So how was it? Was it difficult to make this fresh team normal too, because Churchill Brothers has that image and that name and that height also now, and with a new squad, there's a lot of weight on your shoulders now because you have to keep up to that mark.
Definitely. It is not new for me because I have been this field last 25 years in coaching career.
Okay.
Coaching career, of course, for the playing career, 19 years I played as a footballer.
Yes.
Then after I have taken the coaching assignment. This is my 25th year.
Mm.
So it is not new for me. But the thing is, the selection of the players.
Mm-hmm.
Some players have contract with the other teams.
Yeah.
So definitely we have in there Severino, assistant coach, who is helping me a lot. The coaching staff is there, they're helping a lot. And after consulting our coaching staff and the management, they said, you go ahead and select the players. So one, we have selected a few players, but who have played. And four players are there who are experienced players. You can, I can name those players. Valito De Cruz, Movin Borges, Joaquim Carvalho, and Godfrey Mascarenhas. These are the four players who really played a lot of football.
And these are the, I feel, I can say it with your permission, that these are the main key players also of Chochitra that people should look out for.
Yes, you are absolutely right.
Okay, sir, my question going ahead will be, usually we have seen lots of fans coming in support of Churchill brother, but this year it is not possible because of COVID. However, we'll be screening all the matches live on Goa 365 itself. So, what is your message? What do you feel? Because that, that fan following, that fan touch will be missing from the stands to the
definitely,
players.
Definitely.
So, what do you have to say on that?
When you are on the field, if there is no spectators, there is no charm. There is no charm. But still, it is our business. Once you are on the field, you have to focus on your game. Whether the spectators are there or no, ultimately the results count.
All right. So, last question will be, it's an add-on question. What do you feel about football in Goa, in India, and also aim of Churchill Brothers this year?
The aim is, first of all, we have to defend the title. We have to win the league. And we must keep winning and keep flying the Churchill Brothers flag up.
As you said, you need to win and keep winning and let the Churchill Brothers flag fly high up. We have also seen that in I-League, Churchill Brothers is doing a wonderful job. They are like completely unbeaten also. They are playing very well. So do you think that same strategy will follow in Goa Pro League?
Trying our best. Our best to follow their footsteps.
Okay. And what do you feel about the football in Goa and in India?
As you all know, everybody knows, in Goan football, it's been saying, the blood is running in the Goan.
Football is in the blood.
So I feel Goa is improving. They're progressing. Because if you see, in the especially in the villages, these boys are come from the villages. And our assistant coach, really I appreciate the way he is going around and supporting the players. I appreciate. And this year, I can say, we can defend the title the way we have the squad. And everybody is responding very well. They are, when we are trailing on the field, they are for really serious on their...
I get it.
So, by watching them only, I feel inside, they are going to do something. So, I am getting, you know, the confidence. Confidence, because it is not a joke to rebuild the team. It's a new structure. Whereas the other teams, they have the structure. Only few players they have to change here,
here and there.
But here, no. I have to scratch from that. No. So I appreciate the management also. They have given me the free hand the, for coaching staff and any players who. But their main focus to produce the Goan players. More focus to keep the Goan player at least 80% from the Goan players, they, which is a healthy sign.
I think on that note, we have heard to watch coach, I mean, coach Norbert Gonsalves has to say he has a new vision with a new team, a new chapter, a new book that he's going to open on the 30th against Vasco. So thank you so much, sir, for being a part of Goa 365 and sharing your time. And also, we wish you all the very best for this upcoming league also. Yes, thank you so much. And now we'll hear to what the key players and also one of the team staff of Churchill Brothers has to say. Stay tuned and keep watching Goa 365.
watch Selvel Goa Professional League live only on Goa 365.
Welcome back. I have with me the key players of Churchill Brothers who will start their campaign for the Goa Pro League 2021 season on the 30th against Vasco. And I have with me the captain, Velito De Cruz, and also a key player, Bursal Vega. So welcome, guys. First of all, Velito, you will be the captain.
Yeah.
Lots of pressure on your shoulder. So, kohen, kine chalna cha tokle na ta sadhya?
फर्स्ट टाइम कॅप्टन्सी दिली आहे मात्र कन्फ्यूज असा मग कन्फ्यूज मला काय ना हँडल करू पाहतले टीमीचे डिपेंड आणते हा वी प्ले आहे ना
सो ॲज युअर कोच ऑल्सो सेड नॉबर्ट ऑल्सो सेड अर्लियर दॅट यू हॅव अ फ्रेश टीम न्यू टीम मेंबर्स सो यू आर एक्सपिरियन्स प्लेयर यू हॅव प्लेड फॉर सम ऑफ द वेल नोन क्लब्स इन गोवा सो नाव गोईंग बॅक प्लेइंग टू अनदर बिग क्लब दॅट चर्चिल ब्रदर्स हाऊ इज वॉट इज द एक्साइटमेंट एक ते एक्साइटमेंट म्हणतात ते कोण आहे कित्याक तू
आता इतले क्लब घेवला टीम बरी आहे आमची बट म्हणलं सिनियर प्लेयर प्लस ज्युनियर अंडर ट्वेंटी ते चढ बरे प्लेयर सो तो प्लस पॉईंट आणि अंडर ट्वेंटी बरं हाडले आणि चान्स पडा टीमी आणि स्ट्रायकर आमचे बरे आहे ते आय लीग स्ट्रायकर मॉविन आणि उनी ते बरं प्लेयर स्कोरिंग स्ट्रायकर ते
तुमची फर्स्ट मॅच इज स्टार्टिंग अगेन्स्ट वास्को वास्को ऑल्सो वी हॅव सीन दॅट दे हॅव साइन्ड सम न्यू प्लेयर्स अँड ऑल्सो किदे हाव किदे चाललं मोतीन व्हेन इट कम्स टू द फर्स्ट वन
सगळे टीम आता न्यू न्यू प्लेयर आले न्यू न्यू मॅचेस सांगत आहे ना कोण जिंकता कोण टफ आहे अजून काय कळलं आणि हळून एक टाइम हळलं म्हणजे कळतलं किदे ते
ओके सो आय विल नाव आय विल मेक बसल ऑल्सो स्पीक ऑन दिस बसल आय वॉन्ट टू नो As a player, you also come here, a young player who's coming up. So how do you see yourself when it comes to playing for Churchill Brothers and yeah, in overall football for you?
Yeah, it's very good to see playing for Churchill Brothers because we have obviously a head coach, Norbert is there, assistant coach Severin. They helped us a lot and also our captain Velito. So we gel up together as a team. So it's very like fortunate to be in this Churchill Brothers team.
Okay. We have also seen, this is a common question actually. Common question is just a point of view that I have seen personally. We have seen that Churchill Brothers has won n number of titles right from the national level to the Goa League. Also then participating in different other various competitions they have won. They've also won titles in the past. So how hungry is Churchill Brothers to win this year's title?
Last year also they merged or something.
Yes,
no?
Yes, yes.
So this year only boss ek permission dila ki title anyhow bring.
Every match jikong with jaye. Top of the table, any title jikong jaye. So what will be your contribution? How you are excited to win the title for Churchill Brothers?
We along with the team will try our best to defend the title. And we have good players in our team squad so we will surely hopefully defend the title this year
okay as a captain you already maybe for the practice matches or practice put two other sogland guidance pidita being a senior player also who do you think that people should watch for when it comes to Churchill Brothers like some 3-4 players or you want to keep it a secret also till the 30th you can do it
secret kind of secret because I hope I have a full Movin.
Okay.
Movin budget. Good player. And our new under 20 player, Dempo development player, Kidron.
Okay.
Best player signed Kala or Stegelan so far.
Okay. So going ahead, this is a common question I want answers from both of you. Is that this year, the 12th man, that fan won't be there in the stands.
Yeah.
So but however, we at Goa 365 will be screening each and every match of this Pro League only on our channel right from 3:30 until the final whistle. So what you have to say on missing that fan and also the matches being live on our channel here?
Fan base are like plus point. Whenever we are losing with 1-0 and all, and fan support, we have got boost, extra boost at equalize. So that will be missing.
Okay. And what do you have to say on that?
Obviously the same thing because without fans it is very difficult to play football and we need fans when they cheer up we also feel like we play for them we play for
goal
the
goal mark
yes
But however, they'll be supporting you all, I think, from our TV, I feel.
Yeah, yeah.
So, but that's still that support you won't be able to see. But later, once you watch it, later you'll get to see. Okay. I think on that note, we had a beautiful discussion. But before we end this discussion, what, Verito, you have played so many years. What do you feel about football in Goa?
Football in Goa is like the players have best players in Goa. They already left the football. I don't know why, because maybe because of salary problem, family problem. I don't know, because maybe their luck.
Yeah, but there are if you go to see, there are lots of players who are coming up. So what you have to say on that?
So yeah, they need some good development coaches and all. So that's the big problem. Only the I'm coaches, but grassroots are some board coaches. Me alone, so I'm easy to learn football.
So two kilometers. Bore either coaching me on bore development program or grassroots level. Think a proper guidance. Oh,
yeah.
Can we see? We'll see. I think much more players in national level also.
National level also. Only FC Goa have the grassroots.
Okay.
No any other club.
Okay.
FC Goa bore player development the same. Yani ata tempo ata same grassroots bore player kote
depe.
Tesh kono anek don tin club eight zale bore ata le. Chance bottle of player.
I think on that note, we had a wonderful discussion with the key players of Churchill Brothers. We wish you all the very best for your first match against Vasco. Hope to see your dream getting fulfilled of winning the title out there this season, because this is what I've been saying for all the teams. But however, may the best team win. I think on that note, we come to an end of this wonderful discussion today. We will be back with much more, with more teams, more key players, more coaches, where they will be discussing the excitement right from playing to the pre and post match. On that note, keep watching Goa 365.